I received a strange letter attached to a figurine of Nemesis. I'm afraid that ghosts of the past are catching up to me.
Senorita Adams, by the orders of Governor Vega, your presence is requested at once.
I'm afraid there's no time for pleasantries. An acquaintance of mine, Rafael Ramirez, died in his home last night. He was found dead in his library. It was ruled a death by natural causes, but Rafael was prone to bouts of paranoia in the days leading to his death. He allegedly received an ominous note with a figurine of Nemesis, the Greek goddess of vengeance. This leads me to believe that his paranoia may have been warranted, and which is why I need your help figuring it out. Since I am a public figure, I cannot be involved directly. My assistant Sergio is quite handy and will be at your disposal. Chatter about a mysterious death is the last thing this town and my tenure needs. I advise the utmost discretion. Best of luck, madam.
I'll stay here and prevent any interruptions to your investigation. The front door entrance was sealed off by officials, but I think you can find a way through the back. I am sorry, Senorita. I know a famous detective like you is not accustomed to the whole cloak and dagger routine. But you see, unfortunately, my employer cannot afford for it to happen any other way.
My poor canary cookie. I stopped by to give him a proper funeral. He died on the same day as Mr. Ramirez. It may be none of my business, but you're not the first visitor I've run into here. There was a gentleman. He said his visit was approved, but do you think he may be the murderer? He left right after he saw me, but dropped this in the rush out.
It's obvious now. The murderer wasn't here last night. He planted this device some time ago. It released poisonous gas through the ventilation shafts. That's how the canary died. And that's what killed Mr. Ramirez. The perfect setup, but not a perfect crime.
Francisco Flores. Regrettably, I know the man. He's occupying the old Dominguez estate. I'll take you there. Ladies first?